Okay, there we go. Testing 1 2 3, testing 1 2 3. All right. Okay. You guys probably couldn't hear me. I don't know. I'm tripping out a little bit 'cause I'm already fucking up there, man. Oh jeez. All right. Just give me 1 second. Open this. It'll load. Come on now. What's going on? There we go. I'm like, what the hell? Come on. Face tracker process is gone. You can try restarting. Oh, really? Come on. Oh, I hate doing this shit. All right. Okay. Sometimes my camera likes to act up. So let's see if that worked. It did a little bit, yeah. All right, let's get down to business. Da 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 I'll close that. All right. Now let's get the show on the road, y'all. My boof face ready. Let me just that. Okay. So, am I missing something? Poof gaming. Oh, right. Right. I had that setting on for a reason. Okay. We're gonna make sure that it's on the right setting. All right. Turn on the TV now. And turn on the switch. Those just tuning in, welcome. Oh Jesus, what the hell happened here? Okay, 1 second. I don't know how that happened. There we go. Okay. I'm off to a really weird start. Really weird start. Okay, we can turn that a little bit. Okay, I think we're good now. Hopefully you guys can hear me well and as well as the game audio. Let me know if I need to turn it up at one of the two or turn it down a little bit. I just want to make sure that I'm not, losing anything here. All right, let's get on to Crash now. Hello. Rune Lucario. What's up, Rooney? How you doing? You can hear me all right? Like, can you hear the game volume and me pretty decently? Okay, cool. Yeah, I always ask just to make sure. I always mess with the settings to make sure it's at the same level or not. And yeah.
Activision
Hope you are
presents
having a good day.
a smashing
I'm
blast
just
from the
chilling,
past.
kind of recuperating from such a really, really jam-packed
Developed by
weekend.
vicarious visions.
They're my vicarious visions. Yeah, I don't know why I can't show that in the Twitch settings. You're fine, you guess? I hope you're fine. That's my main concern. I hope that you're fine. Damn, did we really stop here? Hey man, if you want some hugs, let me know. I'm willing to give you really, really tight hugs to make you feel better. I got you. I got you. I got you. Don't worry. I got you. Even though I can't move my arms, just know that I'm hugging you regardless. Virtually. Alright, let's begin. Oh god, I'm already tripping out. Fuck. My stream setup. You're welcome. My streams. Okay, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. My stream setup is actually kind of messing with me right now because I am fucked up. Okay. Alright, and this level alone, the way it started, is actually trippy. Alright. Oh, motherfucker. Never played a real Crash Team before, but I can see why people love it. I've only played Crash Team Racing, and that's it. See, what's funny is I never got a chance to play a Crash Bandicoot Racing yet, because playing Mario Kart is boring. Oh yeah, just Mario Kart. I mean, I feel that Mario Kart is fun though. I honestly like the whole series, just like I like Smash, the whole series of Smash. I like. Mario Kart as well. I'm a huge, huge ass Mario fan, so I don't know if you already could kind of tell, Room, with my whole setup and everything. It's all just Nintendo related shit, because I grew up on Nintendo. Mario Kart is fun, but what if the kart genre manifested? Oh man. I don't know. I don't know. Oh god. Okay, I managed to get that weirdly. Thought I would die already. Alright, I'm at the checkpoint. Nintendo 2? Yes, we were meant to be best buds then. No, but oh, whoa, I almost made the wrong move. Oh my goodness. Jesus Christ. Oh! Jesus fuck. Damn it! Wait, I thought it didn't go. Oh man. Oh God! Fucking Christ! Oh. Shit. Oh no! Damn! Alright, I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Oh! What? Oh my God. Okay, I got an extra life back. That's good, at least I guess. But... Whoa. Okay. Still in the game. Still in the game. What the? What the hell was that? That was weird. My TV went off for a minute. Oh, you son of a bitch! Thanks, game, for distracting me. You know, like, I got distracted for a moment because my TV just, like, shut off. And weirdly, out of nowhere. Rune Lucario, thank you for the follow. Welcome to Bowser's Cave. Yes. Who doesn't love Papa Bowser? Seriously. I am infatuated with Bowser. Like, I'm so glad that I made my streams 18 plus, because I want to say this right now. I would love Bowser to do things to me. Like, do things. Wow, I finally made it through that part. It's a bitch and a half. Fucking hell. Ooh. Of course I'm not thinking, because of course I didn't see that coming. Oh my fucking God. Whoa. Well, shit. Oh, I got them all. You're telling me I was not supposed to die the whole time? Are you fucking with me? Are you sick? Are you fucking for real right now, y'all? Are you for real? Are you for real? Are you serious? Is this game real? Guys, is this game real? I was not supposed to die to get a fucking gem. Whatever. Don't worry, Crash, I'm mad too. Fuck. That was bullshit. Anyways. What's up, James? How you doing? Hey, Raider, what's up? What's up? How was your Smash stream going, James? Hey, let me give you... If I can give you... Can I give you a shout-out? Or I'll just do this. Hold on. One second. Went well, got in some good ass weapons, nice. Who did you use, if you don't mind I ask? Like, did you use one character consistently, or you just picked whoever and you just kicked everybody's ass with those characters? Oh fuck, I'm already messing this up. I'm high, so I can't function. Like, I'm trying to multitask and it's hard to function when you're fucking high out of your goddamn mind. Switch up characters. Bro, that's a flop. Hey man, I wish I had some, but I just was lucky to get it from a friend. And you already know who that is, so yeah. I don't have to spill any hints. You already know who gave me some weed, I'm sure, so. It's awesome. There you go. Yeah, I gave you a shout-out, James. Hey, on the good side, I have my brownies as backup. Hey, that's... I need to get a brownie from you again soon. Yeah, of course, man. Gotta help support each other, you know? Oh my god, it's machine gun weasel? Oh god. Fuck! Son of a bitch! Pinstripe, yeah, I don't know, like... I just call him machine gun weasel. Son of a bitch! Oh my god, fucking hell. This jazz music. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to jump on him or what? Oh. Shut up. Game over my ass. How about that? Alright. What am I supposed to do? Fuck! Damn it. Okay. Am I supposed to get on the knees? What am I supposed to do? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, there we go. Okay, now I got it. Oh, whoa. When he reloads the motherfucker. Oh, now you finally change. Now you finally changed positions, you dumb motherfucker. Welcome to Bowser's Cave. Thank you for the follow. Oh god. Fuck! I hope I pronounced your name right, by the way. If I didn't, please correct me immediately. James, I know how that is. Sometimes it does take a minute to get the goals on Twitch, but I mean, if you set goals for yourself, like doing specific things, you'll get there. Oh god, wait, damn it! Trying to multitask. There we go. Come on. Oh, shut up. Shut up. Please shut up. So fucking... I'm sorry, guys. Crash Bandicoot is kind of rage-inducing sometimes. Fuck! Oh, son of a bitch. This is the one. You got this. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the boost. I need the confidence. Ah! Yes! 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 Fuck yes! In your face, bitch. He said easy. Yeah, it took a few tries, but I got it. Oh man. Oh god, it's this. Oh man, these levels. Good game, thanks. Yeah, but I'm not ready for this though. These kind of levels really, really suck ass. Oh man. All right. Damn it. See what I mean? Wait, do I go this way? Wait a minute. What the hell? What? Excuse me? What? What was that? Wait a minute. Wait. Was Crash made by somebody that would does psychedelic shit? Because that's kind of psychedelic shit right here. That's okay, I'm not gonna think about it anymore. Damn it. I keep tripping myself out, like, continuously, and I'm, like, questioning everything. Damn it. Shit. Oh! Oh. Well, let me try that again. Oh man. Listen, I need a break. I was running around a lot. I wanna get high and play video games, okay? I know it's not a safe mix. Oh, look, I just need a break. I need a break. Oh, you're so sweet for killing me. You're so sweet! Fuck you. Ah! Sorry. I didn't mean to scream like that. Hey. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm definitely gonna need that. I'm gonna need that. What? Why? Oh. Come on. Oh! Yeah, I heard you. Like, for the 15th millionth time. Oh, son of a goddamn bitch. Oh, oh. Oh my god. I'm gonna step out for a bit, but I'll keep myself here. Okay, sounds good. Do your thing. Ah! Fuck. Over. My neighbors are probably gonna look at me crazy, like, who is that man screaming in the room over there? Who is that man? Who is that angry man screaming? Oh. 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 Oh, come on. Check something real quick. Sorry, I had to take care of something.
Oh!
Okay, that was a goofy moment. That was a goofy, goofy moment. Goofy. Oh, wow. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, wow. Wow. well, there goes my one way of jumping to the other side now. Oh god, oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, wait, let me see if I can... Let me see if I can pull off going over here. Ooh. No! Damn it! These levels, man, seriously. Yeah, we're taking real high roads. But that's a fucking bridge that's half broken. It's more like taking the leap of faith bridge. When you play levels that are hard like this, you get enough practice to remember at least to jump certain places and time something right. So hopefully this will be it. Again, I'm not gonna jinx myself at the same time, so who knows? Who knows what's gonna happen? Okay. Okay. Yeah, I didn't need that throw because No. Crap. Fuck. Okay. Oh, I was almost there, god damn it. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh no. 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 Oh. Game over. Game over. Game over. Game over. Game over. Game over. Blah, blah, blah. I'm sorry. Look, I have my little rage moments. All right, I need to get them out one way or another. You know what I'm saying? I did that right for once, I guess. But then it happens. I fall to my death again. And again. Yeah. Yeah, you sit there. Okay, I got a checkpoint. For once, I got a checkpoint. The one time I needed a checkpoint, I got it. Oh. Oh. Personal best? Okay. I thought you were like, peanut butter. I'm like, wait a minute, I'm allergic to peanut butter. Oh! Damn. I don't know why, I'm hungry, I have the munchies, so maybe that's why food came to thought immediately when you said that, so. Have I heard of Kaizo? I don't know if I do. Why? Oh, heaven! It's not good when it's in this game! Over. Yeah. They are Super Mario modded stages. Oh! Yeah. Somebody, and when I was watching one of Diffuse Moose's streams, he mentioned that game, that somebody told him about that game. I've only heard of, modded Mario games, like Unfair Mario, for example. Unfair Mario is a classic one that I remember on the PC. It's just, like, if you take, like, one step, you'll immediately fall into, like, a bed of spikes. Like, that's how unfair Mario actually is. Oh my god. I mean, I do want to try that, though. It does sound interesting. I wonder where I can get it, though. Is it, like, on Steam or something, or what? that on Steam? Think of them as ROM hacks. Okay, I know what you're talking about now. I mean, if you have the game or know a way I can find it and download it, please let me know. Oh. It was Mario Maker before Mario Maker. That makes sense. Oh. This again. Oh man, this level's gonna drive me crazy. It's one of these levels that's like so stupid hard. It's like what I have to do this in order to get across this platform, and then I gotta go do this and this and this and this and this, and this. Blah, blah, blah. You know, like god. Oh, I took one jump that was too short. Oh, God. Again, no. No. Speaking of modded games, I play SRB2 cards. A ton. Huh. Super Robo Card 2. Oh, okay. That game sounds interesting. What game did that, what system, oh, it's a mod of a mod, huh, interesting. All these mods that come about these days with, you know, people who are super techie and game developers themselves, it's actually quite amazing how many of shits out there. Oh, it's not a new system. Yeah, you know what? There you go. Game developers, they know what they're doing. Oh, they're making a shit ton of money. That's why I need to get into gaming. And get out of the security, because security sucks. Oh, it's basically Mario Kart. Either way, you know, some racing games can be really fun, like, what's that one? How do you pronounce the last name? I can't pronounce the last part of the, Grand I'm blanking out on the name right now. It's GT. It's regular old racing kind of game. I just can't think of the name of the game right now. Wow! I fell! It's hella fun because all the stages can make us download. Oh wow. Please send me this game. I'm actually interested in seeing what this game is all about myself. I want to expand my horizons beyond Nintendo games that I have. Because all I have really is a bunch of Nintendo games that I stream. Or games that are on the Nintendo Switch, I should say. Oh! You know what? Maybe I shouldn't step on... Oh my god. Say one thing, at least I'm getting a little bit closer to the end, but still, like, this level, man. Really? Damn it.
Game over.
Of course I forget to jump. Oh, of course that happens too. Ah, again. Two times the charm. Oh! We're gonna start that over because that was not a good start anyways. Just, send it to me and, Discord or Telegram. You got my Telegram, right? Or Discord or... No, more on Telegram, because we've talked on Telegram. I just stand there like a... Oh god. That was really trippy on my end. Holy shit. Yeah, just send it to me on Telegram. Oh. Wow. Oh my fucking god. Oh! Oh! You...
Game over.
Okay. Yeah, this has my hands sweating now. Oh man, I've made it this far. Ooh. The anxiety is there now.